carbon-based gamer.
Where to next?
Thank you.
Tell me, who do you dream of at night?
Where are you? Where are you?
Finally free. I must find my kin. I I am free, never to be captured again. If not over, then through.
This is the pool it came from. The Geich parasite that has violated your mind. You notice nothing more than meets the eye. Images of goblins, their habits and histories flash.
Imps on a earth.
Yeah.
You've come to save us from this place. From this place you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation. You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer, a minion of the mind flayers who abducted you.
Please, before they return!
They return.
damnation. This is your end.
Your head throbs and your skin tingles. Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the Gith's eyes.
Oh, my head. What is this? Squaw, you are no thrall. Vlakith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. Imps block the path forward. You will assist me in destroying them. We must reach the helm before we transform. Who am I? Your only chance of survival. Have you forgotten yourself? Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Geich, Mind Flayers. We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority. It is where we might gain control of the Ga'ath, the ship. Once in command, we will deal with our Geich captors. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. We will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane.
To lose.
Prove surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the helm.
So many teeth!
are needed
to survive.
It is corrupted. It endangers us.
Mom, I think I'll go to bed early.
The Mind Flayers have already enthralled him. Leave him, or we will share his fate.
Never wanted the easy path.
Nothing without knowing its purpose.
Don't waste time on Istik. We must go.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger? Damn thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness, because you're a Gith.
You're a Gith? Why did you help me? Sounds in line with what I've heard about your kind. I'm grateful. But don't expect me to be your pawn just because you freed me. We both need all the help we can get. Let's try to get off this thing together. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right. Lead on.
No time to waste.
No mercy.
Still on my feet.
A dazed woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you.
At the pull of a lever. How? If we are not purified, this may be our fate.
Skvar, this cannot, must not be our fate. Key? For what? Anything of use? Rune? For what? Seems simple enough.
We are nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say.
Who put you in charge? I'll trust my own judgment. cane yank.
Can't slow down.
We will deal with the Geich after we escape.
We need to get out of here, now. Lies before me.
Victory awaits. Make way. Have to keep going.
Move.
I will ascend. Taking position.
Dead.
We must take the transponder. Swift and lethal. Make way. Moving.
Death.
Don't waste a step.
It's Kvar. Hurry, before they strike.
Time to strike. Vlakith, guide me.
Heading there.
Transponder. You've made it in time.
Thank you.
tests me. I will not fail her.
You're alive. I'm alive. How is this possible?
True. Seems like we're the lucky ones, judging by all the corpses strewn about.
I remember the ship. I remember falling. The nothing. She must have run off without us. Seems like I'm more reliable than your own people. You're more concerned for her than she is for you, clearly. We need to take care of ourselves.
First things first. We need supplies, shelter, and most of all, a healer.
We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads. We need each other, and we both know what's at stake. I can't think of better company. One thing, just before we go. I wanted to thank you again for freeing me. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod, but you didn't. I'll remember that. Lead the way.
There's no time to waste.
Still breathing, despite everything.